thank you. New on West 2, deputies want to identify a man who robbed a cashier at a Daytona Beach convenience store. Surveillance video actually shows the man go into the Get and Go on Derbyshire Road Sunday night, pulling out a gun. Detectives say the man threatened the clerk and got away with some cash. Now, deputies also say he had tattoos on both hands and his neck. You are asked to call Crimeline immediately if you think you recognize him.